everybody, it's Sandy and Bruce live.
I think I forgot what song.
Hi, Mother, I see you coming in there. I think my nephew Jeremy's on there. Hello, everybody.
Howdy, doody, doody, everybody. Hi, Sandy.
Hi, Bruce. How you doing?
I'm as fine as frog.
And everybody say hi to Cletus, of course.
Cletus, of course, is that his last name?
Yeah, could
of
be.
Of course. How are you doing today, Cletus?
I'm doing just fine, thanks. How are you doing?
Well, you know, I had a pretty good dinner and a really lovely, hot, warm day, and I'm going to have some barley soup right after work again.
Oh, there you go.
Yay,
yes, sir. Beautiful day here in Gloverton. Let me tell you, I think it was 25 degrees here today. Not too bad for September, let me tell you. Hello, Tamara. How are you doing, my ducky? Nice to see you on. Now, what's everybody up to on this fine, fine, fine day? I don't know what the weather is like everywhere else on the planet, but I tell you, pretty darn good here. Letting Jack watch you guys. Oh, hi, Jack. Little Jack is watching. Hi, Chrissy. How are you doing, my ducky? How's everybody getting on? So good to be here. And we were asked by the Caribou to let them put our show on their show this Saturday. So we're doing this show for the Caribou, actually.
It's their last one for the season, is that
yes,
what it is?
Yes, this is the last show for the Caribou. So this this show here is actually going to
or
be
some
on.
Of it anyway.
Or most some of it will be on the Caribou on Saturday. They're airing their last show.
Can we do the intro song again?
Yeah. Yeah. I kept thinking you were going to end it, but you didn't.
I don't think I knew what I was doing. I don't know what happened.
Oh, Mark. Hello from
it's all good.
George's Brook. How are you guys doing? Awesome, guys. Hi, Stephanie. How are you doing? Nice to see you guys on. Thanks for tuning in. Today is we didn't do any requests today. We just kind of wrote out a set for the Caribou. So we just got a lot of stuff that we've already done before, and we kind of mixed up all the songs. So
that means that works good because we're kind of mixed up.
Yeah, we're kind of mixed
up. Yeah, yeah, yeah! I don't know what the heck is going on.
You gotta love it.
We know this song though.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should we do it?
Yeah, you start.
Here we go. This is a song called Wagon Wheel. Hope you enjoy. Seven. All right. A little wagon wheel there. Hi, guys. What's everybody saying? Nice to see you again. It's nice to see you too, Susan. Thank you, guys. Yes, share the feed, please, to get some more people watching, everybody. I do want to remind everyone our shows are posted to YouTube. And on our YouTube channel, all the links are listed underneath where you can catch all our shows and stuff. And all that good stuff. And I do have CDs for sale, everybody, in case anybody out there is interested. You could private message me and I'll ship one out to you. Not a problem.
Neither rain nor sleet nor hail nor fog will keep Sandy from her job of shipping CDs in the mail.
Yes.
And
absolutely.
Don't forget to buy 10 for all your Christmas gifts.
Yes, it's a good Christmas present. That is so true. So true.
And she agreed with me on something. How about that? How about that? What are we doing now?
Bruce, you're funny.
What does that say?
I'm going to do an original.
Yes, this one's not on the CD. This one will be on a future CD.
It's coming out soon, though. Love your show. Thank you. Thank you, Susan. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. All right, here we go. This is an original. This is called My Newfoundland Shores.
Gee, what's it about?
Song written by moi.
I think I'm going to have a thicker pick for this
one. Are you ready, Brucey Woos?
Yeah, I want
to. All right. Original, there's Sister Patricia there.
Hey, you like that one?
Hi, Sissy.
Yes,
how's it going?
That's a really good song, Sandy. You should write some originals like that.
I will. There's more coming.
Well, that's good. What are you doing tomorrow morning? Write the song?
You never know.
She's going to write a song tomorrow morning. That's a great idea.
You never know, Cletus boy. You never know.
Now what are we doing? Oh, I got to change instruments.
We're going to get you... Well, we're going to do a Well, a song we've made into a duo. What's everybody at, boys?
At.
I love your new song. Thank you, my darling. Guys, we get about 20 requests every show for Capelin Time. So we actually did a video of Capelin Time and we put it on YouTube. So if anybody wants to go see Capelin Time there, because we get a request for it all the time. And I don't want to put it on every single show. So if you want to go see us do Capelin Time, it's on YouTube, everybody.
Ooh,
all our shows are posted there.
Lady.
Yes, subscribe to my YouTube channel under Sandy Lambert.
She got a bit of an attitude today.
Yeah. And also on my website, sandylambert.com.
Do you have an attitude today?
None at all.
No?
No.
I think it's that color that you're wearing.
Could be.
You know, you kind of look bubblegummy.
It looks like a...
It's a nice, vibrant, live, happy color.
It looks like a Hubba Bubba. Bubblicious.
Oh, my.
I'm a dork.
I think that color has affected you.
Oh, my. Could be.
Yeah, I think it's made you be...
Pink?
I'm retarded. Just kidding, eh? No, there's a word for it. Bubbly, you know, that kind
bubbly,
of
bubbly, yeah. Like bubble gum.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hubba
that's
bubba.
Okay. That's all right.
Hubba bubba.
Well, I tell you what.
Should we shut up and sing?
Yeah, we should.
Okay, I'm not putting my glasses on, so if I miss a line...
Well,
you'll just have to yell at me or something, right?
Yes.
Oh, my. All right.
Well, you should put your glasses on
because
you can't see a damn thing, Bruce.
I don't care. Do we know what we're doing? How do we start this one? That's right. I'm beating on my lemon drum. Girl, don't you want to come?
I think you know that I'd do anything. Awesome, awesome. That was great, Bruce. That was a lot of fun. I got to look. What's everybody saying?
Oh, yeah. Now we got to do a shuffle.
Requests, requests, requests.
We thought we were going to talk about something that we said what it was, and I forgot what it is.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't remember, eh?
Christmas?
Yes, good idea. Oh, I can't wait to have you. Sandy's gone for about a week during the second week of November. Poof, gone. Don't talk to her. Busy with decorations. Oh, yeah. My.
I love Christmas.
Yeah, let's not talk about Christmas. It's
my
September.
Favorite. It's
oh,
favorite.
I know what it was. I just remembered because I said September, and that is that the kids went back to school here in Newfoundland today.
Right.
And so our kid was all right. He started grade 7 today.
Yes.
And
yesterday we went to the beach. We had a wonderful beach day. Went down by the beautiful Atlantic Ocean and laid in the sun. And then
I swam in it right up to my knees.
Yeah. She was a little bit cold, let me tell you.
Then
we ended off the day with a beautiful barbecue. And it was some shocking good, let me tell you. Mr. Lauren James there. Blue to the bone. Oh, Lauren, I'll have to do that one on my next show. I will do that for you, though.
Is that one of them country chicks?
Yeah, Sweethearts of the Rodeo, isn't it?
I don't know. That's title.
Yeah.
Do I know that song? I think
Vince,
I do.
Yeah. Sweethearts of the... I'm blue to the bone.
Oh, no, that's the Judds? No, that's how
Sweethearts of the Rodeo.
Yeah, okay, I don't know. Whatever.
Anyway, Lauren, I will do that song for you. I'll probably do it on my next show because I got to bring it out of the back of the brain there. And run over it, but I definitely will do that for sure. Hi, Patsy, how are you doing?
You're going to bring out your brain and run over it?
Patsy said it's too warm to think about Christmas.
Yeah.
True that. You got to love it, eh?
Some
September.
Fine
beautiful.
Weather. We have.
Loving it.
Now, whose song is this? Vince?
Yeah, this is a Vince Gill song.
Cool. Only it's going to be a girl singing it, so it could be Vince's sisters.
Yeah, it's going to be Sandy.
Sandy
Gill.
Yes. Sandy
Gill.
Ready?
Yes.
Two, a one.
Don't you come knocking at my door.
country shuffling.
You like that one, Cletus?
Watching from...
Yes, I do. That's a good song.
I can't see where... Is that New Brunswick, she said? I think so.
Sure. How come you always look up there and you just don't quite catch what you want to
be? Because I can't see it.
Oh, well,
because I'm blind.
Maybe
see?
Santa Claus will bring us some sort of
Henry,
a bigger screen we can...
Great song. Listening from Bishop's Falls. How are you doing, my darling? Thank you for tuning in. Thanks, everybody. Okay. Cheers on this beautiful Wednesday night.
Cheers, my friend.
Yes, absolutely.
Cheers, please. Did you say you're drunk again?
Have a little drop of water now. Any requests on there now, guys? We'll do on the next show.
Oh, careful.
This song is just a variety of songs that we've done throughout all the shows. And we're actually doing this show tonight for the caribou.
We don't always get the request done in 1 week.
Yeah, so it's, yeah. If you got a request there, we'll try
Merritt.
And get it
There's
in.
There's that lady from Merritt. I think it's Merritt lady. Looks, it's Ev. Hi, Ev.
Who?
Did you, Ev.
From Merritt.
Yeah, hi,
yes.
Merritt. Hello, Miss Merritt.
Miss Merritt.
That's
you
like
go.
Misdemeanor or mismanagement.
Oh, God. This next song is...
I wonder if Ev knows that I'm from Kelowna. I grew up in Kelowna. Did you know that, Ev? But I've been here in...
I think you told her.
I'm a Newfoundland wannabe.
She says hi.
I'm a Newfoundland wannabe for 6 years.
You know. There you go. You're even talking Newfoundlandese now.
Yes, bye.
Yes, bye.
Now, what are we doing there? I said it and I forgot. Oh, yes, Joe Bat.
Oh, God. We love you guys. Thanks, guys. Anyway, this is a beautiful song by Middle Tickle.
You know, if you folks wouldn't listen to us, then she'd have to be the only one that would ever listen to me.
Yeah, I know. I gotta put up with it all the time, guys.
Put up with it. Put up with it.
Anyway, I don't know if my friend Jeremy James is watching or if he's on, but if he is, I'm gonna send this song out to him because I know he loves this song. And it's a beautiful song.
Can I remember this one?
I hope so. It would be nice if you could remember one.
Oh, my. Now watch, you're going to make a big old flub just because you said that.
I don't care.
I don't care.
You know what? The way I look at it, Bruce, is that we're only human.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you look at it with your eyes.
And we do make mistakes, eh, boys? So, you know what? We do make mistakes, and it is what it is. It is what it is. So, if we make a mistake, that's it.
Okay, this is
all right,
another
you ready?
One. Yeah, you start without me.
If you come back home to Newfoundland, put aside your city charm. Stop off at the fish plant at a place called Joe Bat's Arms. As you approach that busy scene, you'll see some fishermen. But most of all, you'll see the big long liners coming in. There's Gilbert and the Stella. Thank you. Love that song. What a beauty of a song. That is such a beautiful, beautiful song. Come? Takes us right back home to the pure Newfie, that is. Awesome.
Joe Batts is up by...
I've never been to Joe Batts.
We should go there.
Yeah, we should go there. Check it out.
We should go there and do that song.
Oh, let's go there and sit on the wharf and sing
wharf.
It.
What's a wharf?
Sit on the wharf and sing it. Oh, well, my. I dropped my pick, boys. Hang on.
I'm going to take another crack at this fiddle today.
Yes.
I guess I'm going to have to start practicing a little bit more often because it's tricking me.
Ah, Boucher does a fine job.
Well, sometimes.
We make a few mistakes here and there, but well done, guys. Thank you, Lauren. God bless your heart. We're going to try a little fiddle tune now. This is called Swallowtail.
The Swallowtail Jig, I believe.
We're going to give it a whirl.
Oh, is that what it's going to be, a whirl?
We're going to give it a whirl. All right, not ready? Making no promises, eh? Okay.
We're going to get through this one, right?
I hope so.
All right, here we go. The Swallowtail Jig.
Yes, it is pretty darn
Cletus,
good, isn't it?
You're going to have to take up a accordion.
Well, you don't even put this in my arms.
Well, you could do it with your mind. You could do, what do you call that? Telepathic? No, kinesis.
Now, Bruce, don't go getting all complicated with me here today.
He thinks he's right smart because he knows that word kinesis. What is that word kinesis? Kinesis. I don't know.
All right, let's go back and do another
song. Say hi. Cletus needs a good close-up long.
I need to see which instrument I got to get.
So by the Lord, dying by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man by dressing like that. You're still just a newbie in a Calgary hat. So stay where you're due till I comes where you're at.
Sorry, but remember you put holes in the floor.
We had to let Cletus say hi. Hey, bye.
See, Cletus got a big old thing in the bottom of his shoe there.
He got a rock in his shoe.
Makes dents in the floor. Bad boy.
Oh, good. Amazing job in the fiddle groove. Awesome, guys.
Oh, yeah,
thanks. Glad you guys enjoy it. We're going to switch it around. Now we're going to do a little bit of John Fogerty here now.
Oh, wrong.
A little song called Green River. And Bruce is going to play some lead guitar on this one. He's going to play his electric guitar. A little bit of a different sound
than
the acoustic.
Electric?
Electric. We're going to get electrified.
Electrified. Okay. Hopefully we got the right volume going on here.
Yes.
Aren't you ready?
Yes. Sing along, guys. We're in the key of E if anybody wants to play along.
That's right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good.
I call him John Fogerty because that's
love
what it looks
it.
Like to me.
Bruce sounds amazing. Love the electric guitar. Yes, I agree. I agree.
Oh, you can't cover the list.
He does a great job at that. Indeed he does.
This one?
Yeah.
Here, put that over here. There, we should show you our lineup here. Oh my. Papers and stuff here. Ooh. Like a couple of old characters with part-timer's disease trying to figure out what we're doing.
Part-timer's.
Here.
Oh, yes. That's a good one.
Yes,
that's a good one.
It only happens sometimes.
Yeah.
All good, eh?
Oh, my. Here's another song I wrote.
Tinkerbell.
This is a song called the Coronavirus Song. You guys might have heard me do it before. But anyway, the kids are back to school and life is moving on. But anyway, I'm still going to sing about the COVID because I want it to go away. So this is called the Coronavirus Song, a song I wrote. So hopefully we'll get through this, hey Bruce?
Yeah.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
It started in China a few months ago or so. They say it comes from snakes and bats, and really we don't know. Call it the coronavirus, a pandemic's drawing near. Protect yourself from the germs that cause all the harm. Coronavirus, go away, we don't want you around. Stop taking lives and causing fear, there's sickness all around. There really is no one to blame, so let's leave it in God's hands. I do want it to go away, because nobody likes wearing masks, that's for sure. Bruce, do you like wearing masks?
No, I just stay home. I'm not doing very good.
Now, Bruce don't want to go in any of the stores anymore, because he's got to wear a mask,
We don't want Bruce to talk about that.
Yeah, I know. What's everybody saying, guys? Great job on the coronavirus song. Thank you, Catherine. Awesome song, Sandy. Well, thank you, guys. Awesome. There's our friend Dave. Hi, buddy. How are you doing? I can't read it fast enough. Bruce, can you read it?
Yeah.
I can't.
It says, hi there, ye are.
Dave is ye. It's gone now.
We'll have to read it after.
We will, yeah. We've done. Hi, Dave.
Dave is the one that did this beautiful album right here.
It is a beautiful album, I got to say.
And Dave is now working on my new gospel album with us, and we only got a couple songs left, and we got to get that finished up, so
yeah.
I'm looking forward to that.
Lazy old boot, yeah, you got to get it done.
Blame him, Dave. Blame him. Anyway, that's coming soon. We'll have some nice gospel albums to sell for Christmas, and looking forward to that. Is that my sister Diane? Awesome job. Sorry we didn't get it live. That's all right. You're here now.
Well, look at that. I mean, lean forward. My bald head makes the light come brighter. Oh, no. It only happens when you do it. It's dark out. This is the first time we've played at 7 o'clock, and it's dark out.
Like, I know. It's getting dark earlier already. We could feel fall setting in,
I can still tell you're a hunk of
burning love. Speaking of that song, let's heave it out, eh? I'm gonna do a little bit of, well, this is an old Elvis tune, but Wynonna redid it. So I'm gonna do it more like
Wynonna. Why? No, no. No, not.
Why.
Around here you don't say now, you say la.
Yeah.
So
yes, la.
La, la. Yes. Look at the camera, la.
Bruce is turning into a newfie.
Yes, sir.
Alright, here we go. A little bit of Burning Love. Wynonna.
Oh, wait, I was gonna play electric.
You can do that if you want.
Yeah, we were going to
decide that.
Well,
take your time and hurry up, huh?
We decided that today that we'd rather have electric guitar on this one.
Yes, if anybody out there is looking to record an album, my wonderful friend Mr. Dave Fitz there does an amazing job. You should look him up, and he does great work, guys. Fantastic. You won't be disappointed.
We're not.
No, you got that right. All right. Here we go. Are you ready, Bruce?
I think so. I don't know.
All right.
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's all right, neither do I.
And away we go.
Sped up a bit. God Almighty, you are so talented. You too, Bruce. I love you both.
I like you too at the end, eh?
Thank you, Davey. We always wings it, eh, boy? Having a bit of fun.
There's a song you know.
That's what it's all about. What?
There's a song he knows.
What?
There.
Yes, Dave, you knows this song, that's for sure. Hopefully we
this
can...
This one is, this is track something on here.
Yeah. This is an original again. This is on my album and it's called Sunny, Sunny Day.
Track 7. Look, track 7.
Mm-hmm.
Sunny, Sunny Day.
Yes.
By Gumbelitis, we had one of those today. This would have been a great fishing day, but fishing was closed, isn't it?
I'm not sure when it's open again.
I didn't see as many boats go by the house today. I don't think the fishing's open.
I'm not sure, but it was a good day for it, let me tell you. Hi, Tammy. How you doing, my darling?
Here's another one of Sandy's wonderful songs that she wrote. This one's called Sunny, Sunny Day. It's about fishing cod.
Yes.
Not Caitlin.
Yes.
No, not Caitlin. What do you call them? Ugly things that nobody likes.
Scotland.
Scotland. I think they're cute as can be. I want to do a cartoon of
Yes, Scotland. I know they're some cute.
Squealing Scotlands. They are. Not cool fit. Looking rigs.
Yes, I love this song. Okay. Anyway, here we go.
Yes.
Sunny, Sunny Day. One of my favorite places to be, out the bay.
1, 2, 3.
find our fishing spot. Get out our rods and drop our lines below. The eagles flying high as we pull a big old cod into the boat. What better way to spend a day fishing out the bay with the ones we love? I'm on my way out the bay on a sunny, sunny day. Not a cloud in the sky, only eagles flying high. Wind in my hair from that salt water air. There's no place I'd rather be. Feels like home. On a sunny day, out the bay,
out the bay,
out the bay, out the bay with the boys on a sunny day.
Lovely
and original tone for you guys. Love this song. Awesome job, guys. Well, thank you, guys. I love the beautiful, positive comments. Always makes us feel happy, you know. Nice that you guys are enjoying it. I had a beautiful card come today in the mail. A beautiful thank you card from Susan. From St. John's.
Torbay.
Yeah. Yep. Susan, I got your card in case you're watching. And I just want to say thank you very much.
Me too.
And
Cletus is very thankful.
It was beautiful.
Susan.
And it made my day. Let me tell you. It really made my day. It was just wonderful.
I thought I made your day.
Oh, yeah. You
she goes, oh.
Torturous sometimes.
Torturous. Me? No.
I can't even get into bed. And Bruce is like, all right, come on, it's time to practice. I'm like, holy slave driver. I said, can't I have my coffee first? It's like, nope, we got to get right to work.
Before we run out of time. Look, speaking of running out of time.
I can't believe it's dark already.
Holy moly. And we're already at the end of the hour again.
I know. We're almost done already. How fast is that?
So there's more than enough songs written on that sheet. We should pick the one that's most best for us to do.
Yeah. Well, I might just do all of them because...
What?
It's for the caribou, you could pick and choose.
Slave driving now. Yeah, who's the slave driver? Me or you?
You.
Oh, yeah, right. All right. So we try to do a 50s one.
I'm from Rocky Harbor. Karen's friend. How are you doing, darling? Is it Dwayne? I see Dwayne. How are you doing, Dwayne? Awesome, guys. You guys are just awesome. Wonderful crowd on there today. Wonderful bunch.
Indeed.
Someone just came in. I can't see who it is. Trina Locke. How are you doing, Trina? Thanks for tuning in, guys. Share the feed. And don't forget, folks, all of the shows are posted on YouTube. On my YouTube channel, you could subscribe to Sandy Lambert, and you could see all the shows there. And you could also go on my website, sandylambert.com, and our shows are posted there as well as anything
links.
New and links, and all the links.
No shows,
anything
links.
Coming up. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, check it out.
So now we're going to do this old Dal Shannon song.
And if anybody's interested in listening to other people play and sing, I have a group. It's called For the Love of Music. If anybody want to join there, you can listen to lots of different people singing.
That's on Facebook.
It's a great group. Just send a request and I'll approve your request. And there you go. You'll get to see lots of wonderful music.
I had a request today. She didn't approve.
You're funny. Anyway, Bruce is going to do an old... Is this 50s? 60s?
Early 60s, I believe, but I could be wrong.
All right.
You ready?
Yeah.
As I walk along, I think of the things we've done together when our hearts were strong. And as we still walk on, I think of love we've done together when our hearts
Thank you both. Well, thank you, Carol, my darling. Thank you so much. Much appreciate it. You guys are just so awesome. What a wonderful crew we got on there. We're going to do a little Boney M for you now, just to pep it up a little bit. Fun little tune it is.
Look at us both reaching over in the same place at the same time.
For different things. I know.
We're on C sharp, eh?
Yeah.
All right,
we got about a song or so left to take us home here tonight. Now. Thank you guys for tuning in.
Exactly.
Hi, Kristen. There's my beautiful little niecey poo. How are you doing, my ducky?
Niecey poo ducky.
Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. Cletus says thanks.
Cletus, do you have a niecey poo ducky?
No, I never have one of those. Wait, she looks like this chick over here. I want one.
Oh, my poor Cletus needs a set of glasses. He needs a set of them big Coke can glasses. Yours won't work because they're not thick enough.
Tick.
He needs thick ones, like nice thick ones to make his eyes bigger so he could see. Hi, guys. Just home from work. Sorry I missed you. That's okay, my ducky. You're there now. You could see her one or two at least.
What a character.
I thought you said longer. Longer. We do an hour, Evelyn.
Yeah. 7 to 8. We're going over a little bit now.
Well, we're going over a little bit, though. There we go. A little Boney M. Brown girl in the ring. Tra-la-la-la-la. She's a brown girl in the ring. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. Brown girl in the ring. Tra-la-la-la-la. She looks like a shaker. Show me the motion. Station Johnny Cakes. I remember last Sunday night, we had fried fish and Johnny Cakes. Brown girl in the rain, tra la 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 la.
Just give me my glasses.
Guys. Well, you can take them because I have to read the list to
see what
the last
song is. I'll read everybody's request after and try to get them in on the next show.
Now, look, it's completely dark out. Last week it wasn't like this.
I know. When we finished. See, the nights are getting darker already.
Speaking of which, have you decided to take Sunday off?
I'm not sure yet. I'll post
it. We're going to post it.
We'll decide. We'll decide what we're going to do when the next show will be. I'll just post it on Sandy and Bruce Live. You guys could check from there.
Super good. So thanks, everybody. Another fun day.
Yes.
What was this, show 12? Is this 12?
Yes.
12.
Show number 12.
Show number 12. What's the date? September something. We're supposed to put the dates on sometimes. Hey? September 9th.
September 9th already. September 9th. Before we know it, Santa Claus will be coming. We're going to end off with a beautiful Pam Tellis song. This is called Blue Rose Is, and it's a lovely song, and I hope you guys enjoy it. This will be the last song, folks, of the show. Thank you all for tuning in. If you want a CD, PM me, send me a private message. If you want to hear all the videos, you could see them on YouTube under Sandy Lambert. You subscribe to my YouTube channel and you could get all our new shows and all our new songs.
And if you need someone to produce and record a CD for you, hook up with
Dave. Hook up with Mr. Dave Fitz there if anybody's looking
to... He's on Facebook, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Like he's easy to find, right?
Yes,
yeah.
Absolutely.
And if you can't find him, just talk to us.
Yeah, absolutely. Anyway,
enjoy. We know where he is.
Yeah.
We're still online. You want to put your face on the screen?
You want to come say hi? That's our son just came in.
We just got one song left. No, we can't chat now. He wants to chat no matter what, right?
One word. The fire is really hard to do.
Okay. Anyway, we're on the last song here, and it's called Blue Roses, and here we go.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready. Yeah, fine.
All right.
One, two, a one, two.
She goes out.
Show number 12. Up and down.
Thank
dozen.
You,
we
guys.
Done a dozen. We done a dozen.
Yes.
We done a dozen shows, and we got another one coming soon, I guess. It'll be Sunday or Wednesday. One
absolutely. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Love you all. You guys are awesome. And we'll see you, as I say all the time, see you in the fall. Fish or no fish. God bless. Thanks for tuning in.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you next time. I'll post the next show. Thanks, everybody. God bless. And have a wonderful evening. Enjoy the nice weather. Love you all.
You good? You good? Okay, here
bye.
We go.
Peter says bye.
Good night, all.